Hi guys, welcome to the rapid revision PYQs of the one-liners, and today a very important topic, malignant glaucoma, also called as the ciliary block glaucoma or the inverse glaucoma. In the recent INICT November 2022, there was a question also that was related to it. So what is the treatment and what is the pathology here? What happens here, there is a misdirection of ciliary processes. So instead of aqueous humor going anteriorly, it is going posteriorly and accumulating inside the vitreous cavity. Now there is no outflow system in the vitreous cavity, so it is called as malignant. Number two, ciliary block. There is a ciliolenticular block. The ciliary processes going backwards are forming a block along with the lens, ciliolenticular block. And in order to open this block and the aqueous humor should go anteriorly, we have to give a inverse treatment in glaucoma. What is this inverse treatment? We have to give a midriatic to open this block and let the aqueous humor flow anteriorly. That is why it is also called as inverse glaucoma. The drug of choice here is the atropine. Along with this, we give the IV acetazolamide to decrease the formation of aqueous, IV mannitol in order to decrease the vitreous volume, and the vitrectomy also can be done by the posterior sclerotomy. So stay tuned and happy ophthalmology.